Hello, my name is Mark Putnam, and I'm speaking to you today from the colonial town of San Miguel de Allende, which is also a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Google it, it's a wonderful place, and I think you would enjoy knowing about it. My wife got tired of me saying, "What did you say?" every time she was asking me a question or talking to me. So in 2015, I got tested for hearing. And as you might expect, yep, I had the hearing loss. So thinking that maybe it had come back, I went again in 2016, but same results. After that, I decided that hearing aids are what I needed, and I went to an audiologist that only sold one hearing aid from one hearing aid company, and that's what I got. Problem is, I never liked them. And as a result, because I didn't like them, I didn't wear them more than I did wear them. I tried. I even committed to saying I got to wear these every day for 2 weeks. That's what it's going to take to get used to them. I did that, but to no avail. The sound quality just wasn't there. I didn't know what it was, frankly, but I just didn't care for them. Many people stream their telephone to their hearing aids, and I tried that, but couldn't do it because the sound quality was just so bad as far as I was concerned. So I got tested again in 2022, and the same hearing loss was there. I was going to the Cleveland Clinic for some other tests, and while there, I went to their audiology department and said, "I don't need a hearing test, but I would like to test different hearing aids." And they put me in a booth with five different hearing aids, and they read me a sentence and then asked me to repeat the sentence back to them. By process of elimination, we got down to two different hearing aids that I felt comfortable with, and that I repeated the sentence back accurately to them. I left there and did a little more research on the internet, read some reviews, and what I finally decided that I liked was the Phonak Audeo hearing aid. During that research, I also discovered ZipHearing, and I figured out that I could buy these through Zip from any audiologist that I wanted to go to. Because I live in Mexico, we had to work this in such a fashion that I could go in get fitted for hearing aids, and then be around for about a week so that I could come back and see if they needed to be tweaked or any changes made to them. So our son lives in Indianapolis, and I talked to Zip and said I'd like to do this in Indianapolis. They found an audiologist there that dealt with the Phonak hearing aids, and that's how it all got put together. Today, I seldom go without the hearing aids in. I use them constantly. The only issue that I had with them is that they kept coming unpaired from my telephone to their phone app that I had on my phone. This was kind of frustrating because I used the phone to change different modes from restaurant to normal to TV, that type of thing. And you could do it on the hearing aid, but it's a tap system and I'm never really sure where I am. Where on the telephone, you can just, you can see this is restaurant, this is normal, that type of thing. So I called Phonak technical support and they said, "Have you downloaded our app lately?" And I said, "Well, I did about a week and a half ago," thinking that that's why it wasn't, I was losing Bluetooth connectivity to it. He said, "Well, frankly, about 4 days ago, we set out a new one." So I did that. I downloaded their new app, and it's not lost connectivity since that happened. So I'm pretty happy camper with them. So my takeaway for all of you people that are considering hearing aids is to get the hearing test done, but then go to an audiologist that has more than one brand of hearing aids and get into a booth and have them test you with those different hearing aids in. It made all the difference in the world for me. This is what my Phonak Audeo looks like. It fits very nicely in my ear. In fact, the other day I was saying something about hearing aids and the person next to me said, "I don't see hearing aids. Have you got hearing aids?" And then a closer look, of course, he did see them. So good luck. I think you'll enjoy them. I fought it for a while, and now I love them.